Police are looking for a suspect after a Terrell drugstore is robbed. Very few details are available at this time. However, we can tell you that police believe a man wearing a mask robbed the CVS store located on 7th and Margaret. It's not known if the man had any weapons. Again, at last check, police are still looking for the suspect. If you have information, call Crime Stoppers at 812-238-STOP.